I'm Trevor Peel, and this is your ETFinalScore.com sports update. The 15th ranked Lady Lions scored 24 unanswered points in the first quarter and never looked back to run past Sulphur Springs 81-35 in the Class 5A bi-district playoffs on Monday at Lindell High School. John Tyler will play Red Oak in the area round on Friday in Forney. The Lady Lions utilized a relentless press that forced 39 turnovers, 14 in the first quarter. The starters didn't leave until the 4:08 mark in the fourth, and newly promoted JV players began entering with about 2 minutes to play. The Lady Raiders battled back from a 12-point deficit, but too many missed shots under the rim, coupled with giving up second and third shot opportunities, produced an eventual 57-43 loss to Killeen on Monday in their Class 6A bi-district girls basketball playoff game at Johnson Activity Center. The loss ended the Lady Raiders' season at 17-6, while Killeen 26-9 advances to the area round against the winner of Irving MacArthur and Lake Highlands later this week. John Tyler hosts Lufkin in the District 16 5A finale tonight at 7:30 p.m. on Senior Night in the Lions' Den. Having been on the outside of the playoff picture for much of the season, the task at hand for the Lions is now quite straightforward. Win, and you're in. After an up-and-down season, JT is a three-way tie for third at 6-5 with Nacogdoches and Lindale. Be sure to watch CBS 19 tonight at 6-10.